The effectiveness of a team's coach can vary greatly depending on several factors. In your opinion, what are the personality traits of a successful coach and how should they behave? Support your cues. Participating in a team sport is highly beneficial for young people because it helps them to exercise their minds as well as their bodies. However, a team is only as good as its coach. And there are certain qualities that a successful coach must have. Primarily, a coach's personality must inspire the members of the team to believe in themselves. Strong self-confidence is crucial for players to perform their very best during a game. This is best achieved when the coach is honest, since lies and exaggeration can lead the players to lose their trust. It is also essential for coaches to respect their players when they make mistakes, as this will encourage them to overcome failure. Additionally, a coach with ambition sets high but realistic goals for the team. But how should the coach behave? A great coach builds the players' self-respect and avoids embarrassing them because they may become too afraid of failing. Another important point is that an effective coach can increase the team's chances of winning by analyzing each player's strengths and weaknesses and using them in the best possible way. Good communication further improves the coach-player relationship, thus enabling the team to perform at its best. Nevertheless, the most important part of coaching is to teach children to be self-confident, to recover from failure, and to trust their teammates. These are skills which will help them succeed, not only in the game, but also later in life. In conclusion, being a successful coach is a difficult challenge, but it is rewarding as it can change the player's performance and even their whole approach to life.